Star Marcito Jesta is one of the most talented young Filipino fighters on the planet.
Not only that, but not a lot of people know you sparred Shane Mosley. What was that like? Legendary.
Yeah, no. I feel like I thought it was just a dream. But you know, the guy, you know, wants work and he chose, you know, to spar me, and you know, I really appreciate that, you know, and he gave me some tips. So he's a really cool guy, nice guy.
So what does it say about Marcito Jesta if he could hang with Amir Khan and he can hang with Shane Mosley? What does it say? I mean, you're still so young.
Yeah, I'm still young, and I think, you know, that's good. Because, I proved that, you know, it's just a sparring, but, you know, it's still kind of like part of that thing. So, I think I'm doing good.
Would you be ready to face them in a real ring in a fight, either Khan or Shane Mosley?
For right now, in my situation right now, where I'm at right now, you know, if in my weight division, I will fight.
Yeah. Do you have anybody you would want to fight on your mind?
Oh, they've been talking about Marquez, and, you know, talking about that.
That's
Marquez.
Huge if that
That's
happens.
Huge. That's huge. And, you know, I would like to accept a fight. That's a big opportunity for me. Now, any fighter, you know, that given that opportunity, I think they will accept that fight.
Not only that, but given the history of the Philippines history. And Mexico and the controversy with Pacquiao,
and, you know, Manny has a hard time with this guy, so, you know, man, why not?
Well, if Marquez is watching this, what would you tell Juan Manuel Marquez?
Yeah. If he's watching right now and, you know, accept that fight and choose me, I really appreciate you giving me that chance. But I'm going to try to go there and win the fight.
Here you have it, Marcito Jesta, FightUsLoser.com, with Melissa Pack reporting.